The Thought of Norea. Narrated by Matthew Schmitz. Father of the All, Thought of Light, Mind dwelling on high, above the regions below, Light dwelling on high, Voice of Truth, Upright Mind, Unattainable Word, Ineffable Voice, Incomprehensible Father. To these Norea calls out. They heard and received her into her eternal place. They granted her the Father of Mind, Adamus, and the two voices of the Holy Ones, so that she might rest in ineffable insight and inherit the first mind, which she has received, and rest in the divine, self-generated, and generate herself as she also has inherited the living word, and be joined to all imperishable ones who dwell in the mind of the Father, so as to speak with words of life and remain in the presence of the Exalted One by taking possession of what she received before the world came into being. She has the great mind of the invisible ones, and she glorifies their Father and lives among those who, in the fullness, and she beholds the fullness. Days will come when she will attain fullness and no longer be in deficiency. She has four holy helpers who intercede for her with the Father of the All. Adamus, who is within all atoms, while he has the thought of Norea. While she speaks of two names, they mean a single name.